Thank you. One day it'll kill you, the next it'll save your life.
Science Versus from Gimlet is back with a new season. And first up, we're tackling alcohol. We are going to put a cork in this debate once and for all to tell you, should you have that cheeky beer at dinner, or is even a little bit of booze poison? Science Versus Alcohol is out now. Tap now to listen on Spotify.
Now when I go to take a beer from the fridge, I'm going to be thinking of what you just said.
Good.
Not for me.
Shuffling is really great for some things, like showing off at poker night or dominating the dance floor when the big beat drops. But what happens when shuffling isn't the right move? If you want to play your favorite song right now, you need Spotify Premium. With Premium, you'll leave shuffle behind and listen just the way you want. Tap the banner to learn more.
This station has been designated as an armistice zone. Tampering with weapon safety protocols is strictly forbidden.
There's nothing better than sharing lovely moments with your family. But when it comes to music, I want to be in my own world. That's why I love the Premium Family Plan. No matter if my partner is listening to indie or my kids are enjoying whatever they call music today, I can still listen to my peaceful piano playlist on the couch anytime. Up to 6 accounts in just one plan. Sounds good, right? Now 3 months free. Click the banner to learn more.
Realize that I'll take more delights.
This is the last watch shop in Brooklyn with a fax machine. The doctor said he was coming by this evening, and I'm too open by my wayside with my legs tied to the wind. This is a two-stamp letter on a hot day in Connecticut. The doctor said I could take something to forget it all. It weighs on me. Destroyed the irony when she asked if I was sure. I said, don't ask me again. My brother's hot tub party, love your turtlenecks, but all these private numbers calling me, they make me nervous. Is there a rideshare service just for lonely people? 'Cause it's a Friday like a Monday, and I'm running out of men to throw my stitches in. It's the wide-eyed wit of a good old. Don't ask me again.
Where I'm from, I don't need a Glock for protection. Don't need no weapon. the Smith & Wesson. Count some blessings, all I see is homicide. Watch my back and now I'm checking for my size. This year I'm clean, making waves like a tide. Hey, what do you mean you can't tell when I'm high? Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes. Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes. Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes. Don't need no weapon, but I want a weapon. Smith & Wesson, count some blessings. Hey, I've been trapping since the jail, wait, I get paid for this. I do it the will, like, I get paid for this. When I got money to throw, I do buy new kicks. When I got money to throw, I do buy new kicks. Why do you mean you can't tell when I'm high? Tripping off, lean, fake, lean, I'ma die. I'm in the field, I don't play on the side. I'm in the field, I don't play on the side. What do you mean you can't tell when I'm high? Tripping off, lean. Bitch, yeah, I'm clean, making waves like a tide. What do you mean you can't tell when I'm high? Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes. Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes. Look at me, bitch, I got red eyes, red eyes.
Thank you. that's crazy? Not using smarter tools to manage a small business. You work too hard to work this hard. Collecting receipts? Is this the 80s? Are you making a call from a payphone later? Spreadsheets? Are you rocking a radical perm right now?
QuickBooks gives you a smarter set of business tools that do all the hard work for you.
It's easier than rewinding a VHS before returning it.
You earned it. We're here to make sure you get it. QuickBooks, backing you.